Honestly, you read from the title, ladies and gentlemen, types of Drake fans. This is practically a video about me because I'm a hectic Drake fan, you know, so probably all of these. But either way, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button for when I upload again. You know what I mean? But either way, enjoy the video. The one who uses every lyric as an Instagram caption. You don't have to be a Drake fan to do this. We know you've done it. Real quick, what should I say for my Instagram caption, though? Yes, and actually, I got an idea. Drake lyric. All right, listen to how this sounds. Can't do love because they get too attached. Hey, what you think?
It doesn't go with the picture, man.
Oh, boy, are you dumb or are you stupid? What you mean that doesn't sound? Nah, it doesn't go with the picture. Are you okay? What should I say? Paragraphs. Point. Full stop. Continuing. What the hell is this? This is not a flipping movie scene. This is not a drama scene. It's just a picture for Instagram. What, so now, you're saying, like, fuck you, bro.
The one who goes crazy when he's only said one word in the song. These guys don't make any sense, but I guess I'm one of them.
Hey.
Yo! Oh! Oh! Drizzy! Oh! Drake! Just Drake! Go!
The one who got their heart broken. In other words, the sky is blue.
Cups of the rose. Bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home.
Can't believe she did me like this, man.
I've been in this club too long.
Fuck!
Only woman that I would try.
The overly defensive one. These guys will defend Drake even if he murdered someone. On the real though, Drake is trash, though.
Boy, did I just hear you call Drake trash?
You heard me, Moss.
Oh, boy, did I just hear you call Drake trash?
Yes.
Now, call the cops right now. Because I'm about to murder you, my boy.
Relax, dog.
I'm about to commit a murder. Homicide. Give me a year where Drake didn't drop a hit. Give me a year from 2009 to 2011. No, not even 2011 till now. 2021, the year that we're in. To this day. To this hour, to this minute, to this second.
I only ask you how your day was,
bro. Oh, wait,
bro.
You can't? Okay, I'll wait. End of discussion.
The mad hater. These guys will hate any good that Drake does, bro. No lie.
Drake is the most overrated rapper I've ever seen in my life, dog. Like, bro, this guy is way too overrated. This guy could take a shit and it will still make number one in the Billboard. What sense does it make? Did he even write the lyrics to that song? Did he? Can you tell? Ah, okay, I'll wait. If he didn't, end of story. This is not the GOAT, boy. Come on. Still not better than Kendrick or J. Cole. Like, my boy, don't ever tell me about Drake. He's not better than Kendrick or J. Cole. End of story.
Drake fed an orphanage the other day. That was actually pretty good, bro. No lie.
Yeah, so who cares? Did he do it like Kanye?
What?
Oh, wait. If he didn't do it like Kanye, then it doesn't matter. Drake could heal an earthquake. My dog. It wouldn't matter because he didn't do it like Kanye.
Where does Kanye come into this, dog?
Oh, wait. End of discussion.
What?
Let's be honest with ourselves here. We all know Drake got carried by a little baby and wants and needs, bro. I don't know who told you. But Drake has never carried a feature in his life. I don't know who lied to you guys. If I ever hear another person called Drake the GOAT, I will formally slap them myself. Like, send me the address, send me the email, send me their phone number. I will literally email them, I will literally call them to tell them that I'm coming to their house to go and slap them for ever saying such nonsense.
Six God worshippers. These guys literally worship Drake.
Last words of Six God Drizzy Drake. He once said, I think I like who I am becoming. That means, ladies and gentlemen, he likes who he is becoming. Oh my lord. Six God. Oh my Jesus. Six God. Drizzy. Drake.
The ones that act like they aren't fans, but they are. It explains itself, man.
Let me put you on that new Drake, bro. Trust me.
Don't try that new Drake, bro. What are you doing?
Don't be stupid.
Sins.
You know these lyrics,
bro.
I didn't say anything.
Bro, don't deny it. You're a fan of Drake.
Can you taste my hearing? Can you hear my taste?
You're not even making sense.
Oh, wait. So shut up now.
Stop lying
about me. I see. That's the end of the video. Make sure you like, subscribe. You know what I'm going to say, man. Just do it. You know what I mean? Show love to your boys. Share with your friends. Share with others, you know, who feel like, you know, they could be one of these type of fans, you get what I'm saying? So, either way, peace, man.